This is Wine News Weekly with Jay Jackson.
Hello, I'm Jay Jackson. Welcome to Wine News Weekly. More signs life is getting back to normal in the Big Apple. Bars and restaurants are finally getting what they have been asking for. Starting next month, the midnight curfew for restaurants will be lifted and bar seating will be allowed again. The new rules go into effect May 17th for restaurants, which also include indoor dining, and May 3rd for bars. Still, capacity will be limited for the unforeseen future. The China-Australian wine war is having a devastating impact on sales between the two countries. China slapped hefty tariffs on Australian wines last year, accusing the nation of dumping wine into their country. From December to March, only $12 million worth of wine went to China. That's down from $325 million a year earlier. Australia has denied the charges and have started exporting more wine to the UK. Aussie winemakers say they'll up their exports to the United States and Canada as well. And finally, a new scholarship is now available for women looking to advance in the wine world. The United Sommelier Foundation launched the Debbie Lewis Scholarship for Women. It'll provide $5,000 for women in wine looking to further their education. The scholarship will apply to women seeking Master Sommelier status from the Court of Master Sommeliers, a WSET diploma or master's title, or an MBA in a wine-related field from the UC Davis. The foundation was created to help sommeliers who have been impacted by COVID-19. And that's going to do it for this edition of Wine News Weekly. If you're watching on YouTube, please visit our sponsors listed in the description section below. Thank you for watching and subscribing. I'm Jay Jackson. Cheers.
This is Wine News Weekly with Jay Jackson.